Guys, it doesn't show you where you are on the map. Find right, load, crafted. Can craft a knife, shoe. So we need cloth and a sharp blade. Got some shoes, some secondary, secure container. Equipped. Alright. We've got a knife. It's a lot of my charm. I guess we'll run down the road and see what's there first. Pretty decent. My phone's still loading chat up, guys. I've got a few zombies here. Why the fuck's my chat taking so long, Lord? Right there, guys. For anyone that may be in, my chat's loaded. And fuck it. Can I jump up here? No? Oh god. So you've got all the right mouse button to it. Sorry. Oh, there's one crawling. Oh, fucking hell. Why am I just fucking getting it? I guess I'm just gonna die then. Yeah. Alright, stop bleeding now. How the fuck do you craft that then? I need rags. I've only got them because some of the old clothes or firearms in this. You can fucking store stuff in it clearly. But yeah, I'd have to move up to there. Well, ideally, I don't know how to get your fucking stuff up. You're out of. Wanna search the rest of that fucking place? I guess I'm gonna be dying a lot on this game. At least I know you can hide on cars away from stuff. And I've got a gun. No, this car's smoking, see it? Can't do it with a smoking car. Sure to God, if I follow the main road, I'll find a fucking settlement, doesn't it? Like a town or anything. At least we can take the fishing rod. So you can fish. And by the look of it, your health don't go back up on its own. So, that's a bit shit. Imagine if they're online people, you could just rob them with an empty gun. How do you crouch? Don't want that. I guess we can't crouch. There's a town there. I know you can drive cars like this kind of deal, aren't you? I don't know how you get your health up. Oof. I might be stuck on this car for a bit, guys, just while I figure it out. Wow. Fuck me. You survived for one day. I figured something out, zombies can get on cars. It's best not to fucking fight them yet. I want these trucks, man, that looks like a beastie truck. I need a gun, some ammo and everything. So, has it put my death spawn on there? Where's it fuck? Yeah. Kind of a bit shit, you can't see where you are, but I guess that makes it all the more better, right? I am about to go into a town and just white start getting wiped out by zombies every time. I'd rather not. It's a shame it's not multiplayer yet, man. Wait, better not, there's a cop car. Wait, you better, they got some decent shit in there, man. You can crouch, because I saw the guys crouching. Oh, there we go. That's a radiator drum, isn't it? Suppose while we get used to the game. You can't search the cop car. Oh, there's a box there. Yeah. Oh, I don't think so. Oh, there's a fucking polar bear. Wow. Fucking hell. Right. You've got to physically drag and drop. Right. Fuck me, man. It's alright saying death location, it don't fucking tell you where it is. Alright. I know where I am. I died here not so fucking long ago. Why is my stream always pausing on my phone, man? Fuck me. I died this way not so long ago, guys. My fucking zombies are hard, man. Might be better once you get a gun. I had a gun, there's no fucking ammo. Which is the only fucking shit thing, man. My phone just keeps buffering, guys, so if you're writing it and I don't see it, I'm sorry. Fuck's sake, man, my volume's on. Why is my volume? Hopefully I find my body down here. Hopefully I find a fucking trader, man. Called someone else to buy it, so they found a trader, man. All I'm finding is dead. You look, get XP and stuff and level up for killing zombies, so fucking why not? I suppose if they made it easy, no one would want to fucking play it, right? That's where I died earlier, so. Let's chest some. Right, you can fight them one on one. Oh, we got something there. Right, you can definitely fight them one on one. Which is good. I think you can't miss one shot. Yeah. How the fuck's my death location there? I don't like the fact you've got a dragon from across. Right, we've got some clothes. There's some batteries. Some sort of battery charger. Right, now we just need to fucking get out of here. Probably kill this zombie inside this house. I died there, but my box ends up there. That's what I fucked up. Oh fuck, I've got a button. You fucking bastards, man. Cargo pants have got pockets on. Right. We're fucking getting somewhere now. I forgot the button because you have to press the right mouse button first before you smoke something. Right, we're doing good. We're doing very good. I don't know how you put health up, but we'll figure that out after. Make sure I keep my guy fucking health. Fuck off, man. Why the fuck can't you hit down? You can't select a spawn point, so you have to spawn at random. Which is kind of annoying. They survive one. Yeah, because you've got fucking crawling zombies, you fucking shit thing. Crawling zombies on floor, man. Alkaloid found a trader, I'll never know, man. Tell you how to make a fucking bandage. Just throw you in at deep end and leave, yeah. Glad I'm back here with my stuff. Now you need 500 XP before you got level 2. Jesus Christ. Yeah, there would be zombies back, wouldn't there? When you still want to hear his footsteps like that. Oh my days, man. Not a chance you catch up. Oh, fuck off, man. Yeah, fuck off. Fuck off, mate. I ain't there no death location now, like, my fucking. What the fuck? Yeah, piss off, man. I took all my clothes off for no reason. I'm gonna get in there. Why's he just stood looking at fucking thing, mate? Like? Fuck off. Oh my days, man. I'll try getting here. Right, you're not getting in there then, no. Why do these ones manage to fucking smack you, but the taller ones can't? Oh my lockpick. See, look. All that shit's now lost. Oh, piss off, man. Because I got rid of my clothes, I've got to run down here naked now. Oh, Jesus, man. Fucking dear. And there's a camp. It's got to be something good at a camp, right? I don't know how you get your health up or out, guys, so just bear with me if you just see me dying. I just gotta get used to this shit. Hopefully these don't just kill me, I see two of them. Are they zombies? No, nothing. He's got a rifle and a bag. Oof, give me some heat. This one doesn't have a rifle, but it's got a pistol. See what happens if I just stab him. One shoots you straight away. At least we know. Let's put us out of town this time, up it is. I'm not getting rid of my shit. Oh my days, man. Fuck off, man. That's what this is. Well, big building, I guess. Go fuck yourself, man. This must be like a decent, loot building. Just fuck me, man. There's so many fucking zombies. Oh, come on, man. I used to train zombies for fun on COD. See you later, man. Not in there, really. I can see just at a glance. Fucking piss off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Go up and left, I guess. Yeah. I'm going left. Oh, yeah. Oh, friendly scavenger, bro. Oh, fuck off. There's more than one, there's more than one, run! That guy died, I want his fucking loot. Oh my days, man. Ah, fighting three of them, that is not gonna go well. Bug. Oh. Fuck off, man. How can they kill you in two smacks? Like, what the fucking actual fuck? And then respawn spawn point. Don't like you. Unless you have to build one. Even then, man, that's just fucking mad. It spawns you fuck knows where and fuck knows why. Hold on a minute. There's loads of fucking zombies. Oh, there's a guy there. Right, let's bring me zombies to this guy. We'll get him killed. Steal his loot and fuck off up some radio towers and windmills. Oh, help me. What? Oh, man. You know you're getting killed for them. Zombies, come here. Do him in, man. I don't mind fighting one zombie. Oh, fuck off. I'll even get his money off him. As if that's all you can get off him. I don't know. Got 4.5 grand. I said that's not a bad little fucking loot. Spawn in, get someone killed, and fucking steal 4.5 grand off him. Fuck off, that's the first thing. No matter what, it takes like 5 hits to kill him. I might die here, but I'm not bothered. I want to see what's up here. Clearly, it's just a small game because it keeps on putting you near to where you die each time. 9 million rounds. Oh my days. Right. Dressed in some sort of clothes now. Oh my. I took it climbing right. Fuck is that? Come here then. Come on then. Oh, oh, yeah, how do you even say if that's a pint? That's a good fucking pint. Damaged when you see it. can't leave this place. We've got a sledge, man, that's good enough for me in a varmint rifle. Let's get back on the road. Wandering trader, you can't just get him killed and steal legendary guns, which, fucking hell, that's a fair point, but you know. Find my first fucking deer. So I could just put a camp somewhere, but if they attack me, what do I want to do on that? See what these buildings are down there. Then that could be a spawn point, right? If I place it. Fuck's sake, I've got a lot of dead here. Not far, but. Let's try this. Going out back and that, and I just get scared. Fucking, you know how to frighten life out of me, don't you? Alright, we need to find a way in here. There's a car in there. Whether it's usable, I don't know. These fences all the way around, I kinda like this. Not my stamina, but. Sturdy climbing rope. If I like climbing big shit like that. Right? There's a field sledge in one hand, it's like what? I'm gonna get your top off, bro. This is fucking noisy. Damage 38, damage 30. Ideally, I don't want to die with 4 grand on me. Taking gun hard enough. Oh, table. Nails. I'm taking a fucking vehicle up here, okay. Oh, GPS map. Tape measure. Sick. Sick. Right. Sorted. So you need a GPS. So I'm gonna go left for Wilson's shop. Right. I get it now, guys. Up it is. I've got a vehicle repair kit. I don't know how handy they're gonna be and how you're gonna need them, but I'm fucking taking it. I just got one of these Jeeps right there now. Very sick. Oh, fire engine. Run. Okay. Come here then. Oh, I don't even know what bag I had on, if I even had one, but yeah. We got a bag. Don't you dare run out of stamina, are you? Yeah. Come on, get to the fucking car. Fucking have it then, come on, come on. Yeah, you fucking bastards. Right. I've still got a while to go to get to this shop. I might drop this current. Suppose. 50 quid. Can get that fucking current. It's alright, babe. I don't want to get caught here with my pants down. I'm just gonna put some decent shit now, I'm guessing. This bag. You're welcome, haha, ha. Yeah, it's fucking funny, isn't it? Oh, Tigers to first person. Right, sorry. So, long down port in development. Crash ship safe zone. Hans Creek, Greek prison, Traders Joe, Four Bravo. Fob Alpha, New Hat, New Rich and Reacted Airfield. Right, so I'm guessing the best place is going to be the airfield, right? Nuclear military, sorry. Oh, fuck it. So I've just. What the actual fuck? Oh fuck. Kicked on it. I'll just turn around to open my fucking. You smelly bastard. Open my window and a fucking jet goes flying by. Not in real game, obviously. Yeah, fucking hell. Look at that, so at least there's civilised people out here. It's got to be for a jet to be going about. Jesus. Well, they all just fuck off if you don't move. Some of the dumbest zombies ever, but... Yay, let's go. Need some fucking ammo. You smelly little fucker, man. That car's must car for stamina. So yeah, you could just run to car to car to car to get stamina. There's a bear. We are not going to be able to outrun a fucking bear whether we're going to make it to Wilson's shop or not. Does it tell you about it? No. I don't have any binoculars. T's and that. No, let's figure these buttons out. Alpha light. Alright, good. Oh. I don't fancy fucking dying. I don't think I can outrun that bear. We're gonna have to try outrun a bear. Oh, I was just about to say that bear isn't even bothered by us, but it fucking is. Jesus, he just took a chunk out of me. Hopefully bears can't jump on cars. Oh, fucking hell. Wilson, where's your fucking shop? I'm guessing that's Wilson's shop there. Run. Wilson. Yes. Wilson's shop. Oh, right. 25, common backpack, military shield holder, turn money pouch, right. Crafting. Makeshift armor. Craft body armor, that will stop something. Makeshift wooden armor. Craft select, right. I need two of that and eight of them. Right, makes sense. Let's see. So you need two out of that and a bone. Fish stick. How do I just sell you something? Boom. 47712. 47712. Alright, just give you the money. Sorry. This guy don't have guns, so it's pretty shit. Keep that. I don't know if I'm gonna need this. We'll keep it. So you've got no ammo at all. 9 mm. What do you take? 308. We've got bandages in front. Something for health. A compass. No, beans hunger. Expensive tap water. Where the fuck do you get expensive tap water? Fucking hell, he has a medical item on a player. How did it go from 60 to 61? Well, I better be off again then. So, may as well go fucking the valley safe zone straight down there. Why didn't I get a folding chair? Well, unless we got away from them fucking bears, boy. I'll whip your head, boy. You know I will. I'll whip your head, boy. You know that I don't care. Fuck off, mate. I just fucking bought one of them. Oh yes it is, bruv. We'll fucking fit that right in there. If this were multiplayer, man, it'd be fucking amazing till you're running around on a car. I want a bloody car, mate. I suppose I can't give you a car straight away, can it? That'd just be tight. Golf cart will do. We see smoke. Give me this golf cart then, look at it, it's got a steering wheel and everything. Oh yeah, we got a whip, see you later then. Fucking hell man, it does like 40 fucking miles, oh, Jesus. I'm dreading this. Dreading to see what an actual car could be. What's that footstep? Fire a machine gun for you. Whoa! I guess everyone's not fucking friendly in this game, no? Wow. Wow. They're gonna fucking kill me. I don't know who these nasty people are, but fucking hell. He's got a silenced gun and he's gonna fucking kill me. If I'd have known there were enemies, I'd have run him fucking over. That little prick killed me fun. Killed me golf cart, guys. Right, up like Wilson's, I know there's some enemies. Should've loaded them zombies to you, you bastard. Right, there's not on the map of what that could be. You fucking twats. Got my golf caddy back. I have a vehicle repair kit, you fucking idiot. Man. I knew I were dead. I fucking knew it, man. Yeah, no map again. At least none of those assholes out there that are gonna fucking kill me. At least none of them died up by Wilson's. Not gonna pick no up until we get what's what. Until then, we need a fucking GPS. I have loads of money on me and everything, like, what the actual fuck, man? So there's AI that are gonna pop you if you're driving around in a car. And I have a vehicle repair kit on my guy as well. That's not bad. I see zombies. I could take them. Whoa! Man runs up cars, I see. Right, now we've got a fucking problem. A fucking laptop. What damage is that? 26. 26. I'd rather take a bat. We could technically have this building here, guys. There's somewhere to live. Right. I'll just not take it on. Ideally, we want it, like, middle of fucking room. Right, we've got some shit now. I don't know if I'll let me select that as a spawn point. Yeah, like I was saying, but ruled interrupted. I don't know if it'll let me have that as a spawn point, but I'll fucking find out when I die. If not, there's a tent with loads of shit in it, so. Because I literally don't know what's what and what you need for that and what, so. For the now, it's a lot of shit. Put these on there. Might take the button. Just take the button. Someone upstairs. We could put doors all over that. I just need to figure out how to do doors. I don't know. Free return. Tent's definitely just full of shit. Fucking desks having all that loading on and I don't know. If I die, I definitely need to find this building again. Just because we've got a pickaxe, which is. What the fuck? What was that? I know, I can hear it.
Got 3 minutes left.
30 damage, that's 26. Leave that behind, take that. Take that. Cabinet's primary and secondary now. So we'll keep them. Fuck them off. I can start stuff. Oh, piss off. I forgot to fit that in there. Heavy coat damaged. Right. We'll get rid of that. Put that in. Put this chair up now. I've got a fucking base, guys. I got some there. Oh, fuck's sake.
Sound
like you're
getting all
bed tonight. Lady Shav. Right. I'd say we're doing alright, guys. We've got a little burst. We're chilling. Just looks like a pile of shit at the minute because I don't know how to play this game. I'm like, what the fuck have you even got to do to build? Oh. Fucking hell, man. We are definitely staying here, I think, guys. This is going to be our bed for night, next to the plane. Alright, so it's next to the plane. Where the fuck's the ammo now? Alright, so I can fit loads of shit in a tool box. I'm guessing you can only fit tools. That's just for key cards. Oh yeah, I wonder how I fucking equipped that. That's why. Put my scarf back on. Oh, fuck off. Right. Spark plug goes in there, and hammer goes in there. That goes into. That shoulder cable coming up here. That's gonna take up a lot of room. Oh, it fits as well. Happy fucking days. So, I've got stuff there. Stuff there. I'm gonna place this table, aren't we? My fucking chair. Place that out too. Right. Right, let's get the fuck out of this place and go find some shit then. Like this plane, I guess. Running. Oh, I missed him. Hit him! Should be able to write your shots. Because I honestly think I might die here. Walkie talkie. Now we're fucking talking. You should just be able to fucking pull it straight across. I don't want that. Hunting boots. Don't know what you need a crowbar for. I need something to give me health. Metal fence blocks spawns, metal fence used for industrial areas. Cargo pants, I'll just take them and sort them out in my stash. Gas can, lockpick, civilian flashlight. This plane's a fucking good place to be then. Let's see. Oh. Quad, mad dog, what up, fella? I'm here on an ad and not wearing my headset, but I mean, yeah, man, let's fucking go. Thank you. Oh, shit. Thank you very much, man. New game, so. Fucking decent house, you know. That's my house there, that big thing. I just took it all over. Yeah, we're doing alright, man. Quick little fucking Sunday stream, man. Right. So. Let's see. Oh, you fucking can as well. Oh yeah. Art to snap to ground. And do use for industrial areas only. Oh, fucking hell. Bloody scared me, Lady Chav. Thank you for the biddies, man. Ha, sick. We've got a fucking fence, mate. Fencing this area off. Yeah, that bang didn't work, unfortunately, because all the bits, so whoever did the bang, sorry, but, yeah. You didn't get me, man. Didn't get me. Right, cargo pants. What pants were you going? Heavy jeans? Fuck okay. Hell. Should have put them on straight away, shouldn't we? Right. Ceiling. No, there's no answer. Look at how big is this fucking thing? Right, let's see, damage 25. Keep you there, because I don't know if we need you. Keep that there. Shot bullet casings. We'll keep the lockpick here too, man. Happy days. Fucking on it now, guys. I just hope when that Lady Chav howdy. Right. Let's go find some more shit. You don't get to see fuck all glad until you get you don't have headset on, so welcome in. Thanks for coming by. I appreciate it. Yeah, man. Dark love. Fucking loving it, man. I'm loving it. Just trying a new game. Yeah, dark. Thanks, man. I was just replying to Quad, considering it was headset on. New game, you don't fucking get to see out until you find a GPS thing. I'm kind of trying to set a base up in here. On these block of flats. I've got a metal fence, so... No, it's getting in. It's not multiplayer yet, this game. It says it's coming in the near future, but it's only a tenner. I mean, you can't go wrong with a fucking tenner. Oof. It's just annoying when you die. I had a little golf cart, man, like a fucking dickhead. I drove at some people, because I thought, oh, yeah, they might be nice. You know, because I bumped into some people before, and they were nice. Yeah, it wasn't nice. They started shooting at me and destroyed my thing. Oh, I missed... And I don't even know what you need all this shit for, because I'm a noober. Where the fuck? Right, the road's here. I know, if you stand on a car and hide, give you a follow, go on. Let's go, Lady Chav. I think he just meant howdy, Lady Chav, if you can hear me. See, look, there's an enemy now. That's an enemy. So if I die... We just need to get... Oh, what are you saying? See you fucking later, mate. See you later, mate. Alright, we're taking this back to our base. I knew they were assholes. Alright, at least we know my base is next to the plane and it's massive. Let's fucking go, man. Not really charged. Thank you, sorry Dev, dual PCs and two keyboards, and second keyboard typing is... What the fuck? Jesus Christ, God, me reading that nearly crashed. Oh, petrol station, we'll go left and see if it's this way. I need to try and find my other body, guys, so we can get the repair kit. I'm guessing these are AI here too, yeah, that can't... I never thought I'd find a car this fucking quick, let alone this decent, man. I had a golf cart a minute ago.
Oh my desire.
Oh, this is where I've died before. Getting fucking free shit.
Desire.
Let's go. So yeah, I don't have a clue where I died because it don't really tell you unless you drive on it like that. So yeah, that's absolutely amazing. Look, guys, we just need to find. Oh, what the fuck's going on? Now entering. Oh, this is fucking radiation. Fucking hell, get me out. Oh, I might die of radiation poisoning. Oof, 4% left. Fucking Jesus. So that's not the way we're going.
Desire.
Right, we might have to go back to my base to get this fuel that I picked up. At least we found one dead body. And some loot, so yeah, we'll fuck off down that way after.
Desire.
Unless we have to go past the plane. I don't think you're going to be friendly, are you, mister? Look at that. There's some friendlies and some non-friendlies about, which is annoying. And I don't think there's going to be petrol in the actual petrol station, that would just be too easy. I'm just glad I don't have to fucking walk anywhere. How are you doing anyway? Gawad, how's it been streaming? And Dark, how are you doing, my friend? Leave that there. My fence stayed there, yes, right, good, this is my new house. Just because I found shitloads of stuff in here, so fuck it. Found a tent and everything. Open, open. This is a liquid, obviously. Right, that's stuck. No, this is the toolbox, man. We only got tonight. Put the fucking. That's ain't a fucking thing, though, innit? And that won't fit in that. Fuck off, it's saying that can fit in there. How? Only got tonight. Babe! Square it, please. Would you just come here a sec, please? There we go, let's go. Let's go, man. We're back in a second, guys. And plus, guys, no one's gonna expect me to be living in a fucking place like this, are they? If you can fix that with just a pipe wrench, we're laughing. So we'll just keep it in car and just keep jumping out and fixing it. It's really a shame about the fucking lighting, but yeah, this game's pretty fun, man. It's worth a tenner. I mean, Claude got it for like a quid. £1, somewhere off somewhere. Baby, if we only got tonight. Right. I guess we can't fix it then, with a fucking repair. It's just telling you it's on 25 damage. Alright, that's fine then. Don't like him fucking fueling it. I've never been here before, guys. I'm kind of glad I'm in a fucking car. Oh, it's on fire. I'm not getting stuck in this fucking town. What fucking chance. Oh, chance. Thank you. Alright guys, that was just a quick little stream to get used to the game. I don't have a clue where I am, but if you want to quit, all unsaved progress will be lost. Hopefully it saves. If not, it looks pretty easy to get loot. So yeah, thank you everyone that came by. Guard, Lady Chav and Dark. And Lady Chav, thank you for all the bits. Loving it. Catch me... Fuck off, right, I didn't save. Don't matter. Right. Don't matter. It didn't save, but I'm not too bothered because look at that, there's bunkers and shit like that. This is going to be fun later on. Catch me later on, guys, for this. And I'll see you all later.